in order to improve the security, we need to limit the super admin's login address. So here you can restrict which network can log in with this user. For example, if you want restricted, only allow local, so you can enter your local network. So my local is 192.168, so you can click OK. And meanwhile, you can add one IP if you want remotely access this appliance, and then you want to manage from remotely, you keep adding those your public IP.